Don't be afraid. Don't let your weaknesses consume you. You may enlighten society or rebel against it. But one thing always remains: the consequences of creation.